Hello, Zemalf here, and welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher 3, where I am back in Novigrad, finally, after treasure hunting and questing in Velen for very long time. So now it's time to decide what I want to do here in Velen. Maybe I should start with the lowest level quest to just get them out of my way. I can actually go back to the haunted house. Well, you know what, I do want to do exactly that. I saw a notice that that the merchant actually resold the house. Even that Geralt told the merchant not to do anything with it. And I guess I really should start this one as well, right?
Look, when suddenly the corpse line visage, the beastly eyes, this is magic that's made a mongrel of a man.
With no means to earn a livelihood.
Very like that.
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay, from Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put Ola at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
Greetings.
So that was that. And here I was running past that many times, thinking it would start some huge quest line. Oh well. Let's go see what Sarah is up to.
Ow! Don't pull!
Well, you wanted braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them. Witcher?
Kareen, look who's come!
Huh. Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him. Or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Huh. Well, didn't expect this one. Oh, that was awesome.
Yes.
Boo! Scare you!
That was only the second time I got that kind of quest finisher. Geralt telling something and that nice hand-drawn scroll. I got it with the Baron. Well, I'm really happy I came here. That was that gave me a good feeling. That gave me a really good feeling. Okay, I think it's time to go and talk to Cleaver, and I will probably go and see Hattori. Hattori, try to help him with his situation to start getting some mastercrafted swords, or even that I don't think I can use them in many levels. But let's go talk to Cleaver.
Help. Save me.
I like the quest title, The Gangs of Novigrad. The Gangs of New York, fantastic movie. Absolutely fantastic movie.
Looking to make some coins.
So
White one. Take a gander.
since we have something like that coming in here, I'm more than happy to start it. So is this where Cleaver?
A wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Horsun tried to kill me?
'Twas chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation, this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Horsun is.
Couldn't Geralt help?
I've not betrayed you! Not ever! No! No! I know nothing!
I guess not.
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Horsun's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water Junior, and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation, as I see it.
Yeah.
Horsun can't die until I've talked to him.
My lads are hot-headed and I like them like that. Want to rein them in? Do so on your own.
All right.
Now, I suspect Junior's hiding at his casino in Gildorf. Either that or near the arena beneath the bits. My lads will be there. Find him.
This is a little bit of kind of a secondary line you can take for the Get Junior quest. So I have the main quest here to find Horsun's Junior, but following this path will give me these dwarves to help me. So let's go and see where this casino is. Okay, so it's there. So let's have a little run here. Peasants will probably again get scared of me when I run through this place. Yep. Oh, hello, bandits.
Help a poor bloke out.
You?
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Yeah, a little bit of a brute force approach there to hold him. So somewhere in this whole place is a little shady.
What happened, kid?
They.
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git!
Grab him!
Okay, kid.
We can't kill him!
That's enough of that.
Rumble time! Keep it together, Link!
Yeah. Yeah, don't trust the street urchins. Are you okay there, old man? Yeah, he just didn't care what was going on. It wasn't this kid, was it? No.
Jeepers, creepers! Look at them peepers!
I think the kid is gone.
That's just talk.
Have I been to this inn? Not sure.
Are you an elf?
Oh, this door was locked, okay. I might or might have not been here.
Come closer, don't be shy. You'll find I've everything you could ever need.
Greetings, at your service.
Show me your wares.
At least I haven't talked to this guy. He's not selling Gwent cards or playing Gwent, so in my book, as I've said many times.
So long.
No Gwent cards, useless merchant. Ah, there you are.
Have a hard time finding your work here, would you?
Your mark? Rush it. High time we taught Horson who's boss.
You see? Ready?
Righto. We go on your mark.
All right.
Let's go then.
A mind's like war. Never know when you're done.
Nothing.
I never hired a witcher as my debt collector.
Should look around.
Oh, this dealer actually proved to be a little challenge there. Don't see Junior here. Anyone upstairs? Hello.
Killing.
Come on.
What do you mean action is not allowed in the combat? I was trying to dodge. Should have visited. Should have visited the blacksmith on the way, but luckily that was the last one.
Beat you half to death. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
What's your name?
Rico. Rico Mayersdorf.
Why are you here?
What's it look like? Came here to sit and think. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Honor among thieves. A new quest. I wonder why it's a... Dwarves didn't follow me up here. I really need to go and repair my swords. Also sell some of this stuff. So it's all good in here?
A mind's like war. Never know when you're done for.
And have I hired a witcher as my debt collector?
Okay, so this place is clear. And I guess this is now Cleaver's place.
All roads lead to Mahakam.
Find any work here, Witcher?
Okay, that was a nice, nice little assault there. We had. Let's see. Was there a blacksmith nearby? Several merchants. I'm not sure if I've actually visited these ones. Oh, hello there, bandit.
He's moved out of anguish, of fear.
I trusted a woman once. Got my eye on you. I was willing to give me right hand for her.
Damage! Damage!
Don't got me fucking right hand no more. That's what.
Seen any prime fillies?
Pam pam. Pam pam.
So you're selling something.
Welcome. What can I get the honourable gentleman? New Pooh Lanes, perchance? I've not got a true pair, but they'll be the same size.
Oh.
Fine. Show me what you got.
He also plays some Gwent.
Oh, don't I got something for everyone. Seek and you shall find. Cheap, too.
Well, he's selling all kinds of things. Probably all stolen.
Thanks.
Come again. Cheap as it gets, right here.
Kind of want to, okay. Let even you into the city. So the other merchant is in here. Loan shark. Well, he's honest.
Greetings. What have you got to pull, and how much do you need?
What makes you think I need a loan?
Tain't a man that don't from time to time. And you don't look nor smell flush with coin.
Just so happens I'm doing fine at the moment.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have forfeited.
Oh, game of cards as well.
Show me what you have in stock.
I wonder if someone has... Wait, what? One book? Okay.
Been a loan shark long?
Aye, since I was just a little tyke.
So you helped your dad, took it over when he died?
Nah, me own father left me here in pawn and never did redeem me.
Okay, so I want to come back so here. Long. I'm not going to play Gwent right now. So this is in the kind of the two merchants east Novigrad. Hopefully these stay here. I mean the markers. The fellows probably stay here, but okay, so let's Let's find a way to a blacksmith.
Help a poor bloke out.
There was a blacksmith on the way when I was running here, but
there are mouse droppings in this bread.
Not sure where it was. Exactly. And there is one there, and of course the armorer can repair my stuff. I almost wish there was a way to set yourself a reminder or even kind of a checkbox. Always repair the stuff you have equipped when visiting a blacksmith.
Show me what you have in stock.
Because yeah, the other sword is very, very much broken as well. Okay, so let's sell stuff while here. He hasn't replenished his monies yet. So let's sell what I can. How much money he has, that is. I have 4 shirts now. That's probably a plenty. So, let's just repair all, whatever. I like the fact that he gets the money I just gave him right into his disposal, so I don't have to sometimes when you don't shop but do give money to the merchant some other way, it's actually not usable for the shopping, but I like how they have done it here. The shirts are kind of heavy, so I probably want to put those in the stash. Let's sell the sword now that he has the money.
So long.
Right, much better now. So let's go and guess we will go to the next place then.
You've seen the new waitress.
Take a gander over.
I think I could have done the same thing without the dwarves. So the dwarves are just there to help me, and of course I kind of I'm helping Cleaver while at it.
Well, well, another freak.
Beg your pardon?
I did get a little bit of a beating when I was there against those 2 guys on the top, so let's refresh my swallows.
Hey, pretty boy.
That is
to get a lovely pala like yours.
That kind of beggar. What they have done, getting some war veteran of, however he lost his legs in the game like that. That's something you don't very rarely see in any game.
Come closer. Don't be shy. You'll find out everything you could ever need.
Wait, can I go through here? Okay, I'm just following the breadcrumb trail to the quest and. I guess that works.
Die.
Who were you fighting? They had like 0 hit points. They killed this man. Why? Let it hereby be known that the bearer of this document is entitled to fight in the ring under the name of Zenek. in the ring. I got this book from the... Oh, I don't want to read this now. I got this book from the... Where did I open it? I want to mark it as unread, like some mail. Pretend to be Zenek to take part in the fight. Ah, okay. Right. Okay, the book didn't do anything, at least not yet.
Who can afford a witcher in this day and age?
They raided Cleaver's ass.
They kill him.
That'd be daft. Cleaver weren't born.
Ah, so that's the arena, right?
Bugger kips down somewhere every night.
So I can go there and fight. I have a feeling that will be where I actually find Junior, but let's go find the other place first. Help Cleaver's dwarves with it. This place is so unbelievable compared to anything else as far as cities goes in RPGs. That's I just can't stop marveling this, and I hope I'm not expecting every RPG to be have this grand of cities, but I hope this encourages others to kind of really go all in. When they create the biggest cities in their games.
Unbelievable.
Think I'm in love.
Yablets off to the latest fashion. Get them here and only here.
I expect model behavior scam.
All roads lead to Mahakam.
Was the dwarves who popped Snow White's cherry? I'm sure watch to make sure the pricklicker's not here. I'd expect
Geralt
to
go up
the arse before I'd expect.
Wait, you have already.
In his house. Cleaver said to be thorough, so we look everywhere. Or to burn the corpses.
So you have killed everyone already?
Wee bit busy, mate.
Nice razors you got
Shite.
There.
Cleaver wants this bunghole searched, so I'm searching.
You didn't look like you were searching, but alright. I can't loot, that's one thing for some reason. Okay, so the dwarves already took care of this place. I guess it was kind of I was able to be in one of these places, either here or that other one. Okay, why aren't I able to,
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
Yeah, why can't I check this?
Nothing interesting here.
Fine. Oh, right, wait. This is Get Junior quest. So the quest with the... Okay, so I already finished the... I already finished the Gangs of Novigrad. I didn't even notice the game jumped into the... Oh, this ordering of these quests. The hell? Did I pass it already? I have no idea. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. Okay, so secondary quest, Gangs of... Okay, so when did I jump out of that quest? I have no idea. I didn't look at the quest description there on the... So, was expecting I was still on the gang's quest.
You see in the dark, and you're sturdy. Make a fine load sniffer if you weren't so tall.
Traps. Don't step into that, Geralt.
Place has been scrubbed clean.
Ah, okay, so that was... Maybe I right-clicked on my... clicked on the right thumbstick or something. Okay, so I have an option to actually go into the arena, prevent to be one of the fighters, or I can meet the dwarves. Is that the case? So I'm still going to the arena. Kinda like the idea of not... Kinda like the idea of not going there in with the dwarves, but... Okay, so I was in the right place, but I didn't saw the dwarves. Do they only appear when I have this quest active? That would be odd.
Look awfully suspicious to me, tramp.
It's not that far, I think, so it's no use on taking the shortcut. There's one thing with such a massive city, and in this game, that it is massive. So you have more running in one city than you have in most other games in the whole game world.
Save me. I'm dying.
Well, maybe that was a little exaggeration, but anyway. Okay, so where's the arena?
Thingy's punishable by death.
All right, it was this place. Sorry about that, old man. You seem to be having a kind of a shortcut.
You didn't tell us when the army is due to start, eh?
These guys weren't here before. I kind of just want to go there and pretend to be I don't want to go there
and remember,
fighting
never
with the dwarves.
Always take a partner.
I will take care. I will do this other approach here.
Getting on me nerves.
Greetings.
Don't know you. Not letting you in. And don't you fucking stand there.
Well, of course, I could use Axie here. What will happen inside if I do this? Which will give me the most experience? I don't know. Let's go with this.
Recognize this piece of paper?
Fight contract.
Good, you can read. So who's this contract made out to?
Says, Zdenek. Made out to Zdenek.
Mm-hmm. I'm Zdenek. Any more questions?
In you go. Don't you go wandering. Straight to Igor now.
Fair enough.
Talk to Igor. Gives me a chance to do more fist fighting, I guess. Or...
Come on, get ready. Your turn now.
Actually, Oh, there's a whole lot of them here. This could have been a pretty big fight with the dwarves.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
Done my share of fighting. Wouldn't carry a sword if I didn't know how to use it.
Have you killed humans?
Sometimes.
Why not come out and say you're a Witcher? It's plain to see.
Not looking for any monster contracts. Need a regular job for a while.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena, survive three bouts, and I'll put you to work.
I was just thinking this actually, it's not going to be fist fighting.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
It's okay.
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Yeah, definitely
ready
not.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the far east, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water!
Okay, frame rates, please.
A murderous mutant! His opponent!
Frame rate, please.
Gustav Roan!
Okay, what the hell is going on here? Okay, maybe it's better now.
A man who cut his way
nope,
out of
still
his
bad.
Mother's womb with a knife!
Oh, fuck.
As ever, a fight to the death!
Kids! Three!
You knew the risks.
Kel! Three children!
Kel! 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 Kel!
No.
I will not kill him.
Release the hounds!
What? Lost your nerve?
Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas! A rumpus! A fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers straight from the Wild Isles of Skelligar! Sired by a mountain bear! They live to kill!
The man I saved one shot at the other warrior.
The Witcher and Gustav Rowan defeat their opponents! Next fight!
Man.
The Witcher doing what he does best! Face to face with beasts!
That's pretty cool. Oh, Wyvern. Oh, hello. Scorpions?
One more! Release the beasts!
No, Entregas. How did he die? The Entregas get him? Oh. How did you die?
Shall I release Boris?
Boris! Boris! Boris!
Boris!
especially for you, for the first time in a long time. Release Boris.
Boris the bear. Boris the bear hits hard. But falls just like anything else.
Yet another win for the Witcher!
Luckily, the frame rates went up again.
Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Farrah. They tell me a true bruiser had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks. I'd like to know who's congratulating me.
Slow, ain't ya? Came here to end me, and you've no notion what I look like. Well, we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted witcher?
You are free to try.
You heard the man. Kill him!
Oh, okay, so that was just the end of it. Not surrounded, that's good. Oh, it's Igor.
Slay you like a dog.
Oh, come on.
What action is not allowed during combat?
Stop walking into his soul!
Together now! Kill the horse!
Yeah, put your sword away.
Like that silver.
Fucking come on!
We can't kill him!
There's probably something in my key mappings or something, because the game is trying to do something at the same time I'm using a block or something. Using Witcher senses or something?
Stop walking into his soul!
Son of a whore!
Should search this hole.
Something there, a letter. That fight was hard as it was, and then the controls just not working was a little bit annoying. Search the arena, eh? Keep it together.
your nerve.
Okay, message from Igor. I should probably read those things. The end result was pretty much the same. I think I got the extra monster fight out of all this. Geralt, swords. Swords. Show off. Okay, is everyone else okay now? These dwarves are pretty tough sons of bitches they are. Well, I don't know about the mothers, but they are pretty good fighters. Okay, so the documents. Message from Igor. Okay, I picked it up twice. Since there's been some misunderstanding lately about valuables, and a bit of blood's been spilled for no plowing reason whatsoever, I'd like to reassure you all the coin is safe and sound in the lockbox. The blind arsehole who thought it was missing was looking in the wrong place. Walk down the corridor leading from the upper level towards the arena, turn so your backs to the grating and look to the wall opposite you. If you have eyes to see, you'll find what you're looking for. Let me emphasize that Horson Jr.'s grounds have not been touched. Not a single copper's missing. I swear on my own handsome head that they're secure and waiting to be picked up. So I guess I will go and pick them up. So this was the way to the arena. Then the crate. It's what? Ah, okay. I would have actually looked for this in the arena, so it did save me a little time and trouble here to actually did it.
No. Oh fuck, don't write him.
Actually, let me just read that. I read that right. I should have stayed in the arena. So it didn't actually help me much here. Leading from the upper level towards the arena. Okay, so it actually messed up this the quest pointer or the quest breadcrumb trail. So upper level towards the arena. This is the upper level. This is leading to the arena. Then back to the crate.
Floor is worn by a moving door. Something behind this wall.
Well, maybe I should just use this.
Interesting.
Yeah, should actually trust your own instincts instead of just following the breadcrumb. Mysterious letter. Well, I guess it's really mysterious because Geralt thinks it's one. To Horson Jr., King Radovid is unhappy with your performance. You were to rid the city of the other members of so-called Big Four, yet not only do they still live, but they also now know your role in their attempted assassination. That was not our arrangement. For the time being, time hide in the place which the messenger delivering this missive will indicate to you and stay out of sight. His Majesty lives in the hope that mutual animosity between the other members of the Big Four will finish the job which you attempted, yet flopped so badly. The mutual animosity between... Okay. Yeah, we definitely need to talk to Dijkstra about this. About the whole situation. Was there something else I was supposed to do? To investigate the whole thing? Right, I was supposed to investigate what happened to Dijkstra's treasure. And at the same time look for Dandelion while at it. So maybe I should actually investigate Margrave Hinkle's house before I return to Dijkstra, so I get this done at the same time. So that is all the way in there, alright. So let me find a way to find a way to a shortcut here and go there. I think I will go there next time. This has gone on for long enough already. So did I come to the right way? Okay, I still have to go.
What's he doing here?
Here-ish. Okay, so the road sign is right here. Excellent. All right. Thanks for watching this one. Next time we continue here in Novigrad looking for Dandelion. I probably won't remember next time when I start, so I will meditate now so we can start fresh in the morning. So yeah, thanks for watching. Next time more Witcher 3 looking for Dandelion and continuing with the main quest and then probably going after the side quests here in Novigrad. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye bye.